line as well, job. Yard's starting to look better. We do have to wait a day or two for the slurry pit to dry up a little bit more. I did almost sink the skid steer in there trying to fill it in. So we're gonna wait a day or so and let that dry up. That's the slurry pit there. I didn't go in with the whole machine. I only went in with half of a track, the left side of the machine. So I was able to get myself out with the bucket and the one track that had traction on it. I was able to back myself out towards the patio there. The rest of this, we just piled up some rocks and stuff in there, let it dry up. It's gonna sit for a couple of days and then we'll finish that up. Alright boys, we're out of here. Finished up this weld job. Moving on to the next. Well, let's take a look. Alright, we're going to another job now. It's going to be a small brush hogging job and ripping out some trees that a neighbor dispute is happening about because the neighbor planted a bunch of trees on somebody else's property. So we'll be filming that just in case something happens because they've had the guy locked up a couple of times and we'll see how that goes. Hopefully we don't run into any issues. So hope everyone's doing well. Smash that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.